Well, I remember when Aggressor won it in 1960 and beat a magnificent filly called Petite Étoile, who was trained just over the top of the brow there at Warren Place by Sonal Merlis. And it was a bit of an upset, but Aggressor got his ground. He loves soft ground. And Leicester said they left the grass too long, and he basically outstayed her in the ground. And so my father's greatest victory was the wonderful man I worked for, Noel Merlis's day he liked to forget, so we never really talked about it.